So all of us here agree that the vote in and itself, without anything else, just a vote organized by the same military government of Museveni will not bring the change that you want.
One would be when you put in a ball, but I'm a good thing. But now I'm a two man here, now I hear me. We are my important, get it all. Kick your material, my dear, to do the work of you, the magic. But 12 big one, you know. But 12 big one, you know.
We also do not believe that we should take out guns to fight the guns.
But the boy here, if you were going to tell me, 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 tell me,
because that's what Museveni has been asking for. He says, I came by the furnace. To remove me, you must pass through the same
furnace.
The reason we have refused to use guns to cause change is because guns are the real problem for the people of Uganda. Because you cannot order the gunman to do what he wants, for him to do what he wants. So the struggle we have is to defeat the gunmen without using guns. Because Amin was defeated by guns. Was there. The guns that defeated Idi Amin were defeated by guns. Has there been peace? The real peace, lasting peace, is when those who have guns know that people are stronger than them.